Is HDFC a nationalized bank? No, HDFC Bank is not a nationalized bank. The Housing Development Finance Corporation Limited, HDFC, was amongst the first to receive an, in principle, approval from the Reserve Bank of India, RBI, to set up a bank in the private sector, as part of RBI's liberalization of the Indian banking industry in 1994.